In Osceola County, a standoff along Sandalwood Drive ends with a suspect still on the run. This all started several hours ago. Deputies say Jonathan Torres stole a FedEx truck that was parked in his neighborhood, drove it around, and then brought it back. We're told he then barricaded himself inside his house and wouldn't come out. Deputies went inside after about 3 hours, but Torres wasn't there. Investigators say he was not armed, but could be facing grand theft charges.